lived in a one-room rundown shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side cleaned up to my hip. It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. And standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dad, a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. Then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paw's run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said that thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my hiding shoe. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy, they'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't have one, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, now your mama's gonna move you uptown. Well, that was the last time I saw my mama, not left that rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn for me. There was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do and I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spinning